I think most human minds understand that they're connected to something. You know, those relationships are changing faster than ever.
The past calls out to us, the voices of our ancestors. Do we ignore them, or do we take action to protect what is most sacred?